Finish of the night went to Stornoway Mac, charging through the middle to cop his first Sire Stakes win after his career turned around for Mississauga's Chuck Reed.
We sent him down to John Burns for about a month, and just being around the other horses at the track and staying on the track with them, when we got him back, he just grew up. He was a much better racehorse when he came back.